Hi there! So why am I bending over my bathroom sink? So I can show you how easy it is to remove this mascara. I already showed you it's smudge proof and water resistant. Actually, I didn't show smudge proof, so check it out. Smudge proof, okay? And I showed you it's water resistant, but you can take this off with warm water and your favorite cleanser. Now, to be honest, I use our shine wipes. They're fantastic, but I don't want you to feel like you have to get our wipes to get it off. So I'm gonna show you with what I used to use, the Neutrogena makeup remover. So you're gonna just put some on your pad. You can actually use your actual soap if you want, but I don't recommend putting soap on your eyes. And you can see it comes right off. You don't need to rub. I do kind of dab it onto my eyes. So you can see I do dab it onto my eyes. And then I take my favorite cleanser, which happens to be our Illuminate, of which I'm almost out. Wash my face. Oh, good, I put my towel close by. And there you go. No more mascara, no more magic lashes.